Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Industrial Faith. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to Mass Effect Andromeda, Episode 3, with ourselves and Who Rider. We are on the Nexus. And here we are. Apparently the Hyperion's inventory list, Girl Scout cookies.
Wait, really? Seriously? I want those.
You'll have to find cash for the galaxy swirls.
I don't care. It'll be
worth it. Anyways, we have to find out what the hell's going on because things have gone south. So let's go ahead and talk to... Let's talk to all the,
Hello, Console. You and I are going to be very good friends. We'll get you all fixed up and ready to go in no time. As soon as we hook you up to all that juicy, juicy power.
Dude needs a girlfriend. Anyways, let's go talk to, the administrator
this
here.
This is Nexus Control to Hyperion.
No, it isn't.
It's
what
good
we
to
want.
Have you here.
What choice do
it's
we have?
To be here.
How the
Excellent.
Hell should I
let's
own?
Let's go over the docking checklist,
Spender,
shall we?
You have a job. If you want to keep it, do it.
What?
God damn.
Who is she talking to? Alright, let's go talk to her. Obviously, she's addled. Talk to us, Addison, with that sour puss face of yours. What the hell's going on?
Engineering.
Alright, what happened?
To who?
To whom? And your goddamn father.
Ooh.
Sorry, my face is tired from dealing with everything. And right now, I just want to know what happened with Alec. Not how he died. I pulled those logs. What happened with Pathfinder?
Okay, so emotional. He wanted me to be Pathfinder. Puzzle is logic. All that matters is he's gone. How's that emotional? That should be the logic, and then professional should be this one. I'm not sure about these choices. Anyways, her face is tired. Face is making me tired. All that matters is he's gone.
I don't want to get into it. Things went wrong. And now I'm the one you have to deal with.
Alec Ryder wouldn't accept that kind of ultimatum. Damned if I will. We'd never have left home if we... Not home. The Milky Way. This is home. This mess. We don't have a lot of options, Ryder. Maybe you'll prove your father right. After 14 months of failed colonization, forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
What? Colonial direct relationship with my father, the plan for hostiles, failing outposts?
You've had no colony successes in over a year? How many tries is that?
Less than you'd think. The Scourge, spoiled worlds, exiles, hostiles. We can't just plop down an outpost and expect picket fences. We need the Pathfinder and Sam to scout, evaluate, and inspire.
Okay.
The initiative promised a goal. Andromeda has not cooperated.
And if it had?
Beautiful utopian horseshit. Colonies that produce and support each other. The Nexus as Citadel, not headed by Tan, or even me.
Well, that sounds nice. Insight into strange tech. So what is the plan for the hostiles? Because, I mean, we're going to shoot them, right? You get to shoot the hostiles with guns?
There must be some kind of plan for encountering hostile aliens. We can't have been that naive.
True.
We expected life, not an enemy that refuses to talk. They don't attack. They disinfect. We're nothing until we're bacteria. Sorry, 14 months and you stoop to poetry. That's how bad it is. Not sure who started it, but we're calling them Ket. Kandros will know more. Maybe too much.
You don't trust him?
I trust him to defend us. I do not trust a rising military influence in a supposedly civilian initiative. We came here to make history, Ryder. Not repeat it.
Oh my god.
Ugh. Goddamn poetry.
Oh my god, she's so naive. Is everybody who planned this fucking thing so naive? Really? We didn't expect people to shoot us. We're showing up on their doorstep. Going, can we move in? Can we move in? Oh my god. Alright, what was your relationship with my father? Because realistically, as a player, I knew nothing about the relationship between Who Rider here, my awesome character here, and Dad. I knew nothing about the father character. Except that he saved my life because he didn't have any duct tape, so he wasn't really that good with planning. Anyways.
You called my father Alec. No one does that.
A lot of us joined the initiative because of his vision. What he shared of it, anyway.
Were you friends, or...?
I'm not your new mother, if that's what you're asking. Or his friend. He hated that I didn't use his title. But no one's a Pathfinder until they've path-found something. Much like a colonial director without colonies.
Oh, I want to start breaking things. All right, tell me about the colonial director position.
How do you fit into the Nexus leadership?
I oversee the actual settlement effort. As the number of outposts is currently less than ideal, my influence is limited.
Oh.
As Tan is quick to remind me. Left a perfectly adequate career as a chief officer. Provincial capital, too. Only a new galaxy could pull me away. And here we are, idling.
So she wants to use the colonies, the more colonies, to improve her position and make her more powerful. Alright, so give me some insight into the strange tech, whatever it is.
There's also this strange technology. Has anyone studied that?
We've tried. Not me. The brains in research. They're supposed to know their business. The current excuse? The tech we dug up on Mars was more advanced, but it was plug and go. The tech here thinks different? I don't know. We've mostly avoided it. And from what the Hyperion logs say about Alec, maybe that's good.
I don't know, we can use our ammunition just fucking fine. I don't know what's going on. I'll be going now. You crazy lady.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder, we're starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the initiative, we might as well be 600 years dead. Alec promised a lot. None of it panned out. That's what you're up against. Why people won't trust you. Why I don't trust you. Prove me wrong.
Alright, I'm gonna punch here. Alright, so who do we need now? Look at my mouse is stuck in the middle of the screen. That's what happens when you alt-tab. This game was not meant to be alt-tab. Alright, where is Director Tan? Where's this Solarian that I have to go yap at? Not that guy who talks to his console.
Weren't listed as bringing that many colony power generators along. Really? Excellent. I'll let Addison know. She'll be pleased.
Apparently somebody planned for some damn redundancy. Somebody! I wonder who that is. Colonial Affairs! Who's this? Alright, let's open the door. Ah!
This is the planet where we landed. Habitat 7. It wasn't even close to livable.
That's been true of every world we've found. Ryder, we were discussing your next expedition.
Oh, about time.
Good. I was starting to wonder who was in charge around here.
Director Addison is entitled to her opinion, and mine overrules hers.
Wow.
Does she know that?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself.
Completely ignored me.
To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow. Whatever it is, our scientists theorize it's not natural.
An artificial energy cloud?
It wasn't here when we left the Milky Way. Yet it rendered all the golden worlds unlivable. Then there's the aliens you ran into. The Ket. They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster. They'll do anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way.
Oh my God.
And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here. Eos.
How?
You need to increase the viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis. The more colonists we have, the more resources we can gather to support the Nexus. Everything depends on it. There are 6 worlds we hope to settle.
Okay, but you said every planet you found is unlivable, so how do I...
A good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Right. I think I should go check on things.
Oh my God.
And if I fail, I guess it's no sweat off your back, right? You'll just look for another Pathfinder?
Don't be bitter.
Placing bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off. Others...
Don't play games with me, asshat.
The way I see it, you need me. If I pull this off, maybe you'll look like the leader you pretend to
Ooh!
Be.
But first, you have to succeed at being the Pathfinder you pretend to be.
Where's my ship?
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for Eos will be in the computer.
Nice.
And when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing arcs.
I was wondering about the...
Something wrong?
Ryder, Casey, me and Sam nude on the Hyperion. Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
Oh boy.
No. I'm fine.
Just pretending. I'm pretending to be fine. Alright, is there anything in here I can do?
Technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling annex.
Can I jump over here? Is there loot up here? Give me something good. I need my backpack. All right, so I have to find... I have to talk about the missing arcs. All
right. Ryder, you may have a less than flattering view of me, but I want to express my condolences for your father.
I appreciate it.
I didn't know him very well, although I understand he played a key role in planning the initiative. I'm sure he'd be concerned that we still have several arcs missing.
So what happened to them? I'll find them. So what happened to them?
Any idea where they went?
Nothing certain. But tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative in an unflattering light. Did you have some other business?
All right, tell me about the Nexus troubles.
Sounds like the Nexus has had a rough time of it.
Mm-hmm.
Publicly, I would say we're more than up for the challenge. Privately, I can tell you, it's been a disaster.
Publicly.
The Scourge killed hundreds, many of them our senior leadership.
Wow.
Even the founder of the initiative, Jean Garson, is dead.
What happened?
How did Jean Garson die?
With the rest of the leadership. When the Nexus hit Scourge, a large wing of stasis pods was destroyed. They were killed instantly. These people traveled 600 years and died before they even woke up.
Really?
Jean Garson never glimpsed Helios. She never saw her vision realized.
That's interesting. Tell me about the Scourge disaster, because it's... Why did they keep all their leadership in one spot? Whatever.
Kandros mentioned something about hitting the Scourge. How did it play out?
Dead people.
Criminal elements took advantage of the emergency and preyed on people's fears. An uprising followed.
Criminal elements.
We had no choice but to turn to the Krogan to deal with them. They crushed the mutiny and the criminals were banished. Exiles, we called them. I doubt we've heard the last of them. They're led by an outlaw, Sloane Kelly. She used to be one of ours.
Everybody used to be one of yours. Didn't you vet your people? Oh, God damn. Save me from idealists. Tell me about Sloane Kelly, this evil leader of the Exiles.
Who is this Sloane Kelly?
She was head of security on the Nexus. She opposed the uprising at first, but eventually turned traitor and joined them. Misguided sympathy for the plight of the common citizen? Nonsense. They posed a direct threat to our existence.
Can I just start shooting people and putting my own in right now? Oh my God. Where are the Krogan? Where'd they go? Yeah, where'd the Krogan go?
There don't seem to be many Krogan around.
Good riddance.
Oh!
The Krogan demanded a greater say in political matters. The last place you want them involved. They're muscle, nothing more. Good for fighting and lifting heavy objects. When they didn't get what they wanted, they left.
Oh my God, the guy's a Democrat. I'm talking to a Democrat, fantastic.
Why don't you like the Krogan?
It's common knowledge that they are a violent, ignorant species. Long ago, they waged nuclear war on one another. Their planet was decimated. My people tried to uplift them, but the Krogan could never tame their worst instincts. What if they bring their tempers to Andromeda? We'll all be dead.
Oh, God. Laying it on a bit thick and heavy, aren't we, Bioware? All right, let's, what's your role here, Mr. Jackass?
As director of the initiative, are you in charge around here, or what?
If the others would allow me, they don't see me as the rightful successor.
Gridlock? What gridlock? I haven't seen a road here. Gridlock? What do you mean?
So how does anything get done?
In theory, Kesh handles the Nexus's physical operations, Kandros runs the militia, and Addison manages colonial affairs. I oversee all of it. In practice, we argue, debate, and yell at each other until a decision is made. If we're lucky. It is maddening.
So why the doubt?
What's their problem with you?
I am not Jean Garson. Our founder was charismatic, eccentric, larger than life. Traits I cannot hope to mimic. She and her inner circle perished in the Scourge, some at the hands of the Exiles. Some never made it out of stasis.
What?
I was deputy assistant for revenue management. Then all seven leaders above me died. I was next in line for the role.
Oh, shit. The taxman's in charge. No wonder everything's fucked.
So, you're an accountant? No.
Don't let that fool you. We are all capable of more than we know. When I was young, I was fascinated by the idea of exploring space. Life had its detours, and I went a different direction. Then I heard about the initiative, and saw my chance to try the path not taken. While I may not be setting foot on new worlds, my authority can ensure that you do.
Right. Sorry.
God, did you hear the condescension? Oh, you're an accountant? No, he's not an accountant. He's a tax guy. That's the important part. He's the IRS. He's kind of a douchebag. So, all right. So what do we got? Missing arts? I want to ask about the missing arts. Tell me about the missing arts. Taxman.
Any more information you can give me on the missing arcs?
No, and that is the distressing part. The Asari, Turian, and Salarian arcs are completely unaccounted for. If they had the same problems with the Scourge that we did, I fear the worst. Should you find any clues, please investigate. Without the other arcs, the promise of the initiative can never be fulfilled.
Additional arcs?
Are there any other arcs we should expect?
We had hoped Quarians would be part of the first wave, but before departure in 2185, we got word they had technical problems with their ship.
Got word?
It seems they're also bringing along Drell, Hanar, and other species as well.
Sweet!
Managing all of their biological needs caused complications. We won't see them for some time to come.
The Hanar are gonna be here. That's fantastic! It's not Mass Effect without the Hanar. Not at all. Oh, I love our big tentacle balloon brothers. Best part, they are the best race in here. Sure, they can't hold guns. Their dodging's a bit sketchy, but, you know, whatever. They're cool. All right, tell me about the Andromeda Initiative.
What more can you tell me about the initiative?
Taxman.
It represents the greatest migration ever attempted. No one had ventured beyond the Milky Way before.
Due to technical reasons.
We've all left home in search of freedom, fortune, perhaps a new beginning. We are the bravest souls each species has to offer. I hope the Nexus will serve as the seat of government for us all.
Taxman! Alright, what is it? The initiative? Shouldn't I know all this crap? Okay. Sorry, this is exposition data dump. Other questions? Let's get out of here. Let's go do some stuff.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
Of course. As you pointed out, we need each other. Our futures depend on each other's success.
Okay, let's get out of here. Oh! Easy, bro! Take it easy! Wow, things just explode around here? This is nut burner. Let's see. Oh, God. All right, let's go.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity.
Oh, wait, if I recall. Where was that? I think I found a machine gun back here once. Here we go, container. What's in that container? Oh, a Rigar carbine. All right. I don't know what that is. Can I sell the junk? I'm apparently holding a bunch of junk. What is this? Arms merchant! That's what I'm talking about. Shop till I drop.
Weapons and stuff. I got you covered. Use the console to take a look through what I got.
Great.
It'd be a lot easier if I weren't missing half my stock.
Sure thing.
You got it. Shop till you drop. Here I come.
That's with these.
That's fine. Hey, wait. Please don't drop anything you bought from me, okay? Tam would have my head if anything happened to you on my account.
OMG. All right, what do we got? Ultra rare shotgun. Woo. All right, I need to sell all salvage. Yeah, okay, great. Confirm trade. Yes. How many times is that button? All right, so I have 1,850 bucks. That's not much. I have a Rigar carbine, a Viper, cryo ammo. Am I going to use any of this junk? I don't know. What do I have over here? Pistol barrel, scope, spare clip. I have 49 omni gel canisters. Only 4 soft chitin. I guess gotta hold on. Okay, what kind of weapons do we have? We have a Crusader, a Falcon, an Omni Blade, a Katana, and I don't care about any of these. Alright, let's go talk to
Please report to the Hyperion coupling annex.
You seem sad, my lady. Let us let's go back to the Hyperion. We will talk to Sam.
But the planet was toxic. What if they store oxygen in porous tissue, like Quiro's rockfish?
I still reckon they had breather gear stowed in that armor.
Perhaps both. Life is infinitely adaptable, as our expedition proves.
Oh, these people sound cool. Let's talk to Professor Herrick.
You must be the Pathfinder. Wonderful. You and your Sam are exactly what we need.
Really?
Thanks, Mr.
Professor Herrick. My colleagues and I will work with your Sam and the data you gather to solve Andromeda's scientific mysteries.
Oh, that sounds cool. Can I join in? Why is that emotional? Why isn't that off the cuff? Did nobody... What are your specialties?
What fields do you study?
Herrick's into life sciences. I do planetary geology, oceanography, rocks and runoff. Our Adana's the space and math whiz.
Not that we've had much to study, with everyone cooped up for 14 months.
But your data on the Scourge flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused.
And maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
Okay, let's talk to Herrick again. Did you see how fast that chick in the red moved? Amazing.
Pathfinder, those bioscans are superb. Could you gather more for our comparative conservation effort?
That sounds interesting.
What conservation effort?
Ah, my thesis is on the console there. Broad strokes, we're comparing and preserving organisms from both galaxies.
Oh, that sounds nice.
If you donate more bioscans and samples to the catalog, I can get you a finder's fee.
Money.
Tempted?
Yeah, that'd be great. Adriana, talk to me.
Pathfinder, we've had some trouble.
No.
Anything I can help with? Perhaps. I discharged an away team to get readings from a section of the Scourge that was behaving anomalously. They haven't reported in for some time, and sensors can't locate their shuttle. I sent them out there. Good, dedicated people. I fear what might have happened to them.
Have hope! Stay focused. Stay on target. Have hope!
Don't give up hope. When I'm out there, I'll see if I can find them.
Their friends and family will want to know what's happened.
Oh.
And I need to know.
So, if the Scourge is new to us, how do we know it's anomalous? I don't know. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I am, after all, not a scientist. I am merely an accountant. Chief Lucien, tell me about your... Can I talk to Chief Lucien? I can't talk to Chief Lucien. Maybe I can't talk to him from behind. Oh, I can't talk to him from behind.
Hi, Pathfinder. Want to hit some rocks for science?
Try and stop me!
Absolutely. What do you need?
Sam and I used your scans and made a VI for geophysics surveys. Beta build's on the console there. Test it out in the field, and I'll wrangle you a consultant's bonus from Director Addison. How's that sound?
Awesome. Thank God we still have money in this frickin' universe.
Engineering reports. All right.
Oh, console, here we go. All right, since we are, by definition, an invasive species for Andromeda, our inevitable footprint must be laid carefully, and we must preserve everything we replace. I agree. The Helios Cluster presents an unexpected challenge. We arrived with seed archives and DNA banks to ensure preservation of the biodiversity of the Milky Way. But this cluster, scarred by the Scourge and its unique flora and fauna, are threatened by the turbulence. That, too, requires conservation. That sounds great. All right, let's go with the beta build. Patch notes, streamlined interface with Omni tool, minimal lag. Tuned voice recognition to recognize both aluminum and aluminium. Oh, well done. Resolved haptic interface no longer defaults to transparent. Also resolved haptic interface not found. Customized Sam handshake. All right, that's awesome. Can I get that? Tell me I can get that. All right, I'm sure I have it. That's hilarious. Do we have anything else on the consoles? That's funny. Aluminum. There are a lot of English voice actors in here, it seems like. What do we got in here? Liam, you and your leisure suit. What have you found?
The hand of the too small for lizards.
You'd be surprised. There's also provine in the seed bank.
Nobody's making Creeper in Andromeda.
What?
You'd be surprised.
This is a nightmare.
I would be surprised. Liam, what's going on?
Pathfinder, no time for our beer yet. This place is a mess. Security is it? Let's call it
shit. His head looks big.
I can believe it. Nexus is running on empty.
It shouldn't be.
Not just that. A lot of the exiles were security. Everyone was trained and armed for Frontier. We know Ket are dangerous, and now we have to worry about our people too. No idea where they went, but they left mad.
There's a Motley Crue song about that. They may all be dead. Let's not write them off. I could bitch about the dialogue choices till the cows come home. You know, rational decisions are emotional. Let's not write them off. That's like inspirational. You know, instead of emotional, there should be emotional, but there should be like inspirational emotional. Let's not write them off.
They were frustrated. If they just wanted to kill, they could have fought to the last here.
Apparently, we're the big hope for everyone. Not the Hyperion showing. Just us. I'm with you. It's just a lot.
That should be an emotional response, not a cuff. We'll get it back to spec.
As long as the Nexus is here, as long as we're here, we have a job to do.
That's not what I picked.
Double down crisis mode. I can do that. We can do that. Ready and willing, Pathfinder.
Social justice warriors always double down. Do I want to talk to her? She probably has some shit for me to do. All right, let's look for loot. All right, fine. We'll talk to the Mariette, the Turian with a very human name. Talk to me, Mariette, with the red hair, with the red head. Here you go.
It's not right. It's not fair.
Life is like that.
What's wrong?
Oh my, you're... So it's true. A Pathfinder has found us. There's hope at
last.
What's
your face made out of?
Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political. My husband, he's locked up and slated for exile for a crime he didn't commit.
Did you see that guy taking cover like I was going to do something? She's like in Skyrim, what are they? The Spriggans. She looks like a Spriggan.
Must have been bad. What was the crime?
What exactly was he convicted of?
They don't exile you for petty theft.
No.
Well, maybe this bunch would. They say it's
murder.
They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda, but the dead man was his friend. He wouldn't have... There are witnesses and evidence, but it's all circumstantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
Of course, I'd love to help you, since everybody thinks I'm the shit.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit.
Didn't I do this in Mass Effect
Please,
1?
Tell Nilkin I love him.
Kandros! What's going on with the militia, baby? Please be advised that
I know that look. The others bent your ear, did
they? Right the fuck off.
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results. Though they'll try.
So stiff.
Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Ark.
What's the word on the Turian Ark?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
Tell me about the Ket. I shot a lot of them, I don't know much about them, apparently.
What do you know about the enemies we've encountered?
The Ket.
We usually see them on worlds with those alien structures. The Ket don't take kindly to anyone studying them. Not sure why. They don't talk to us. Every time we cross paths, there's a fight or they take prisoners.
Why? What do they want?
They took prisoners.
No one knows. But I've seen their weaponry and what they do to those prisoners. I want them a long, long way from the Nexus.
So they're probably not prisoners for long. Turian welfare. What does the militia do?
It's rough out there. I might need backup if you can spare the people.
I have strike teams specializing in assault and extraction. If you need serious firepower, my Apex teams have you covered. In fact, I could give you authority to dispatch them. It'll cut down their response
time.
That
sounds nice.
Thank you.
Our current ops are on the terminal. See if there's anything that could use a shot where it counts.
You mean in the groin? So what has your role been all in all this?
You talk like you weren't part of the leadership. How did you end up commanding the militia?
I was escorting a prospecting team on some moon when those Ket found us. They penned us like cattle for experiments. I managed to get loose, snatched a gun, and freed the others. By the time we killed the bastards and headed back to warn the Nexus, everyone looked at me like I was in charge.
That sounds familiar.
The militia grew from there. Funny, once the heat is on, all kinds of people rise to the top.
Well, it's like people bubbles. Do I care about welfare? No, I don't. Goodbye.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
All right, there's one human being I like, except the guy in the back, doing all kinds of weird stuff. So what? Datapad. Lieutenant, based on status report 16C, it seems we're no closer to gaining a foothold on any sector. Without decent... Oh, this is Condors. Anyways, I shouldn't give him a fruity English accent. Without decent recon and greater intel on the enemy, I'm starting to think our efforts are futile. The risks involved and continued loss of resources and lives makes it harder to justify. With morale that's low, we need to scale down expectations again. okay, that's funny. What does this guy do? Oh, maybe that's the guy I'm supposed to talk to. Is that the jailer? I need to talk to somebody. No, where's the jailer? Is she the jailer? Liam, where's the jailer? You know you're... No, she's just a fancy-looking dark-skinned girl with blonde hair. Totally natural. Like an Asian with blue eyes. Okay, let's go talk to... Oh, wait, that's right here. I think this is a way through. Did I miss anybody? It's over here. Did I miss anybody? Oh, wait, that's where I found a gun. Right. Let's go talk to Sam, find out what the crap's going on. What are you doing? I'm jogging. Look at that skippity jump crap I do. Woo! At least I can play football. What are you doing here, Cora?
Hey there. You okay? Those guys really grilled.
Oh my god, I'm not a fragile flower.
Addison. First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence.
That's because she's a douche. Which one was Addison?
Which one was Addison again?
Oh.
All politicians look the same to me.
Zing!
Same here. Next time we'll ask for a seating chart. I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew. He said their best is taking care of it.
I still need to head back to the Ark and check in with Sam.
Sounds good. While you're there, maybe see how your brother's doing.
Brother? I have a brother. All right, I'm a twin. All right, let's push the buttons. Push the buttons. Push in the buttons. Ride in the elevator. So instead of a horizontal elevator, it's a vertical elevator, which makes it choo-choo. Chikatetsu. Not really. Look so angry. Grr, the tiger is mad. Hey, the door opened. How about you just stand there? Hope they gave those guys comfy shoes. All right. Obviously can't go in there yet. What's here? Jogging. Can't go in there yet. I haven't gone to the proper plot point. Can I talk to you? Because you look angry. Look at that nose. I have found Winston Churchill's long-lost daughter. Fantastic. All right, what am I doing over here? Did I fix that? I don't know. Everything looks the same. It's... Any loot? Loot! Shit, yeah, what do I get? Solarian magnifier and another calibration coil. I like how I can just find shit laying about the ship and sell it. Ha! I'm gonna sell the ship away so I can buy guns. Capitalism. Atrium! Alright, who is this? I don't know what this is. Somebody, it's a quest. It's probably Sam. Here we go. Let's talk to the AI. Hello, AI. How are you? Discover the Sam node. Talk to me, robot.
Hello, Ryder. Welcome back to Sam.
Hello, Sam.
I've adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential?
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
Don't hide things from me. Why is that emotional? Why the secrecy, Sam?
I don't understand the need for secrecy.
Your father felt it was for the best.
What was he trying to hide?
My true capabilities.
Big horn stash.
Alec overrode the implant safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required.
I'm so perceptive.
Alec called them profiles. They provide unique tactical augmentation during combat.
That's what he was yelling about.
Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
It could scare people. Secrecy breeds paranoia. Paranoia is a good thing to have.
Keeping things like this secret just makes everyone suspicious, like you're up to something.
Yeah.
Alec didn't think others would understand. He viewed it as a symbiotic relationship benefiting us both.
What do you get out of this?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient, far beyond what even the initiative understands.
Sentient or sapient?
I don't follow. You're an AI, so what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my window into the world.
But you're just a computer! Will it hurt? Wow. I'm still the boss of you!
But the human's still in charge, right?
Of course. I was never intended to supplant the Pathfinder, only to support and enhance your abilities.
Good to hear. So what's the plan?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
He
placed a block
thing
on portions of my memory array.
Uh-oh.
Why?
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed.
Right.
Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters.
What?
In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
What?
Thanks.
Okay, so this is cool. Pathfinders. I can pick stuff. Engineer, if I look at what it does, this is rank 1 bonus. So, like, but if I need soldier, I need 6 skill points invested in combat, which I do not have yet. I need 4 experience for the next level. What is this? My journal, a better beginning. Oh. What is this? The codec. Journey so far. The Andromeda Initiative. Ships and vehicles. All right. My loot. Assault rifles. I have the Avenger. All right. Research. Weapon blueprints. What do I need for this crap? Avenger assault rifle times 1. Carnifex pistol. The Disciple shotgun. This is good stuff. The Matic. In Mass Effect 3, this was my favorite weapon in multiplayer, was the Matic. It was brilliant. Pathfinder, deep impact. How much research do I need? It doesn't tell me. Observer, Pioneer, here we go. 64 damage, good rate of fire, max clip size, 168 ammo. Can I carry more ammo? It's heavy. Oops. Let's see, sniper rifle, more sniper rifles, pistol, assault rifle. Give me the assault rifle. Can I just pick assault rifles? Like the Matic. Max ammo, max blammo, 112. All right, I don't know what these are. Resources, tech, salvage. I don't know what these are. Special items I have. They cannot be sold or destroyed. What do I have? A remnant decryption key. I don't know what this stuff is. I think this is my squad. Yeah, I can train him. I have 1 point left. It doesn't matter. All right, so that's fine. I should have picked the profile.
Welcome back, Ryder.
Oh, hi. No, I didn't want that. Goodbye.
That's all for now.
Of course.
Profiles, here we go. So I will take this one. We'll select it. Great, I selected it. All right, so let's go back to what it was. When I'm in combat, we get 20% combo damage, 20% construct health, which is a turret. Health regen, okay, well, not that good. And a combat drone. I already have a combat drone. Whatever. All right, let's apparently we have to... Great, I have a glowy thing on my shoulder. Go to your ship. No, I'm going to Dad's spot.
Pathfinder, Captain Dunn said to seal your father's cabin from anyone but you. It's open now.
Hey, what do we got in here? Books?
Printed books?
Reproductions of Lewis and Clark's journals.
Oh.
Detailing their expedition in the 19th century.
Nice.
Explains Dad's interest. They were Pathfinders too.
Dad was a reader. Readers are people. Readers are good people. What do I got here? Oh, a sidearm. Can I have these? Some of the guns?
Your father's first sidearm. A memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Crazy times.
That's when the first game should have been the Contact War. That'd have been awesome. Oh, look, it's a little Normandy model. How do we do that? Oh, I picked it up. So I have a Normandy model? What do I do with it? Archive system, memory trigger? Let's look at the coffee machine first.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy designing you. Needed the caffeine. Yep.
I did not realize I owed my existence to a bean.
And now you know what humility feels like.
No, he doesn't. He's a robot. Memory trigger. I can pick that up. It's already floating.
Sam? What was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father and the portions of my memory array he locked.
Oh, that sounds...
What triggered it?
Alec tied it to your progression as Pathfinder, not to a location. Puzzling as it may be, my programming is clear. Locating more of these triggers will unlock the memories. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Now let's look at... Dad was eating cup of noodle and beans. Looks like garbanzo beans. At least they have cup of noodle in the future. That's good. So we have an archive system.
What's on here, Sam?
Your father's personal logs.
Neat.
Several of them are encrypted.
Surprise. Let's look at general logs. Milkway departure, sorry, salvage's final entry, other logs. You know, we'll look at this later. We spent way too much, time yapping. Let's go look at the ship. We need to, I'm supposed to talk to a jailer now or something? Let's go to our ship. We need a ship. What's all the blonde people with dark skin? That's a very interesting aesthetic choice for people in the Mass Effect universe. Crouching guards. I believe that's the... Who's this? Lanny. Oh, the pilot! Right, how you doing, Lanny?
Pathfinder, it's good to see you. Word is there's been trouble on the station.
Where'd you hear that?
We just got here. How did you know that already?
Word gets around.
Does it now?
People talk to me? Anyway, as soon as we establish outposts, everything will even out. I'm sure of it.
She's so emotionless. Talk to you later. Well, what's it like here? And your family? What's it like here? I'm here too. Shouldn't I know this? Let's find out. What's it like here, Lanny?
How do you feel about all this now that we're here?
Hopeful. I know it's a rose-colored outlook, but...
Twitch.
Someone's got to keep the positivity coming.
You get that Twitch
right?
Looked at. Talk to you later, Twitchy.
Have to go now. See you later.
Later.
Ah, here's the captain. Is this the bridge? What's up here? Let's go look up here. What do we got here? I'm not allowed in. So it's the captain. Let's talk to the captain. Captain!
Ryder.
You're not on the bridge, Captain?
We powered it down. Can't afford to waste energy. Though Cryo Bay and Samnode are exempt. And I told them to keep their hands off Alec's quarters. You have access
Thank
now.
You.
Thanks.
Hey. Sorry about your father. He was really good at what he did. Just not so good at working with people. He was right about going planetside, though.
I'll miss him. He was difficult. Only work mattered to him. Shouldn't that be the emotional response? And that should be the... he was difficult. I don't know. I didn't really know him. He was kind of a puzzle.
He was a stranger to me, really.
Not like any of us knew him. He kept people at bay. If there's anything else I can help with, let me know.
Right. That's it for now.
Thanks for the talk.
All right. I have requests to submit, administrators to harass, and people to wake up. I'd better get to it. Good luck out there.
Sounds like a great list, actually. All right, so we're going to jog around. All these people just standing around. Artificial sense of ambiance. What do we got here? Close the door. Fantastic. That door is closed. I'm the Pathfinder. Nothing should be closed to me. Any more junk I can pick up and sell to other people? I need the cash. So these are all closed. Why are you crouching? Somebody get this man a seat or get him off duty or something. Man needs a rest. If he's the only guard I see there, I'm going to have to talk to somebody. I'm sure there's labor laws against that crap. Okay, so we have operations, cryo bay, and the docking bay. I think that's where my ship is. I'm sure my brother's fine. He's in stasis. Oh, hello.
Ready to see what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks and looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. Yep. But at least we'll be doing it in style.
Really? Buzz Lightyear coming with us? This is tactical improvisation with style. Look at that swishy hip kick of that dude up there.
They call her the Tempest.
Oh, she's staring. Oh my god. Landing bay. What? Guy's got some swish to those hips. Look at him go.
Let's go take a closer look.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late.
They have handles on the side. Use the handles, pendejos.
So you're the one who's making everything happen.
Maybe.
Vetra Nix. Initiative Wrangler, Provisioner, Gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
Emotional, let's get out there. What's wrong?
What's the rush?
Just don't want to waste any more time.
Hold it. You're not going anywhere.
How do I know who Ben is?
Damn it.
I didn't do it!
Whatever happened, it wasn't me. I just got here.
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest's supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
She got this.
Seen you around. Ben, right?
Are we hitting on Ben? She's hitting on Ben!
Came here with a family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Really?
Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential, but I miss him.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Smooth. That wasn't smooth at all.
Nicely done.
Part of the job, Pathfinder. All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
Finally, someone who cares about doing stuff and not just talking about it.
Who parked all that crap on the landing pad? You don't put stuff there. That's where the ship's landing. You move it later, you put it in trucks, and then you... Ugh.
Everything's state-of-the-art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear.
700 years
plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Ah, glad to see you looking well.
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
This mission will be tough.
Every plan the Initiative made is out the window. Now it's on us to find the way.
We all came here ready for a challenge. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Can I yell at the pilot for making sure the landing pad wasn't clear? Or he didn't?
Better head to the bridge when we're ready to go.
Hell no, I'm leveling up first. Leveling up. Combat. I need more combat skills. What was I doing? I don't need grenade. Concussive shot. Oh, I gotta get grenade first? Alright, assault rifles. I want to get level 2. Learn. Bing! Do I want stability? No. We'll go back. Confirm. We'll go to tech. Assault turret. I have 2 points. Overload, incinerate. Incinerate's great. Let's get rank. Well, no. Let's get our turret up some more. So we're gonna go to durability. Alright. Alright, that's great. We're done. We have no more skills. Infiltrator unlocked. Infiltrator profile. Ooh, let's look at profile. What does the infiltrator do? Infiltrator gets us accuracy, tech recharge. Oh shit, yeah, this is what I want right here. Hell yeah, I'm gonna be an infiltrator. Now what shows up on my shoulder? What's this one look like?
The meeting room. You can make vid calls from the central table or just get the crew together.
That's great. I wonder if I can get rid of this damn film grain. It's annoying. Where's the way in? Oh, here it is. What a bunch of wasted space on this ship.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
Hey, Liam.
Pathfinder, check this toy.
Sure.
Seems like we're forever racing, but there's always time to check out new toys. Useful ones.
Wow. I'm all about what's useful.
Yep.
Oh, this is. Especially if you grabbed anything from Habitat 7.
Grabbed a lot of junk.
Raw minerals, tech, doesn't matter. The research station will strip that stuff down and give you options.
Great. Adapt to survive. More choice has to help. Adapt to survive, right?
We can craft our way through. Turn the junk we find into an advantage.
Hey, with tech like this, it won't be junk for long. Not after worth it.
Yeah.
If the best we get is what we make...
Still the best.
Still the best.
Check it out.
Check it out.
All right, let's... Ooh. Okay. So development. Let's check out development. What do we got? Ready to develop. X. Okay, so if we hit... no. Go back to development. There's so many... It's... Oh, this is such an un... Wait, don't I already have one? Don't I have one of these? Aren't I using one of these? Hold on. Assault rifles. Quit it! Just give me the goddamn assault rifles. Avenger, Matic, Pathfinder. Pioneer. What do I need for this? Required, 69. 80. 40. Oh, I could build one of these. Good damage. The Matic does 57. 31. Oh yeah, we're gonna develop this one. Craft it. That's fine. Great! I made a gun. Go me! Alright, let's get back here. How do I get back? Escape? Oh, pistols. What can I do with pistols? Carnifex, Predator, Pathfinder, Ranger. That looks a little more like an SMG. The Phalanx pistol. Oh, I love the look of that. Look at the damage on that. 64. Look at the rate of fire. Boom! Sick. Oh, I can't build. I don't have enough iron. Okay. Shotguns. What do we got? Disciple. That's so cool. The katana. The deep fighter. Okay, so I need more iron is what I need. Okay, let's go research. What do we got? Armor, augmentations. Let's look at armor. What can we do? Oh, guardian arms, chest. Oh. I have zero research. So I need that to build these. Okay. Oh, and... Oh, all right. So that's how I upgrade my armor. Okay, that's fine. Dun, dun. All right, let's... what's over here? Let's talk to this guy. Apparently I'm supposed to go over here. Dun, 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 dun. Zip ridge. Cutscene! It's a window.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions.
Totally not Zeth Green.
You must be Ryder, Kalo Jath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course.
A lot of Solarians on my ship.
I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
All right. I'm still learning the ropes. I'll keep us out of trouble.
Plenty of dangers out there, but I'll do my best to avoid them.
That's reassuring. Wouldn't want to lose my finest work to that angry cloud. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
I just bought a new gun. Avoiding trouble doesn't let me try it out.
So, how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
Crossing Galaxies was big, too. Failure isn't an option.
I guess we have to be.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Who's Lexi?
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
Lexi? This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
Nope, let's go.
No time for speeches. Let's see what we can find.
Let's get the hell out of Dodge.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest. Ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Whoa, we didn't pack all the junk. There's still junk on the landing pad, Frisky. Uh-oh, are we leaving without all our junk? We're leaving without all our junk. Crap. I'm a bad captain.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
What's your vector, Victor? Huh. Alright. Hope I didn't forget anything important on the path.
To Eos, then.
Ooh.
What would have been our Habitat 1?
Two field outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Callow, take us in.
Alright. Take us in. Where are we going?
I'm picking up something.
While holding scan to probe for the anomaly... Is that an anomaly? No, that's just... Alright, so... So, oh wait, am I holding the wrong button? Oh, anomaly detected. Oh, launch the probe.
Probe away.
Hey, probe.
I found something.
Element zero. Alright, let's go. Do-do-do. What? Oh, cool. Whoosh! I have no idea what's over here. This is what's over here. Alright. That's nice. I have no idea what that is. Element zero. That's the EZ stuff. Oh, okay. So apparently I clicked the left mouse button. Okay. I just picked it up. Alright, that's nice. Oh. Alright. So T is exit. That's great. That's pretty. Up. Alright, space is system view. So how do we get out of here? Can I hit T? Oh! Alright, we're back on the bridge. Fantastic. This is great. I wonder where my quarters are. Apparently they're downstairs. I'm supposed to do something over there. Don't care. What do we got here?
We haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
It's all been so hectic, but I'm sure things will quiet down soon. Can't be worse than the Nexus.
Oh, it's escape pods. Good to know where that is. Always know where your escape pods are, folks. Loadout stick. Ooh, is this where I pick my gear up? Let's go equip my new sniper. Let's do this. Assault rifles. I have, yeah, that's great. Q&E to cycle through my loadout. That's right. Okay, that's great. Oh! How do I pick a gun? There we go. Did I go too fast? Pathfinder Pioneer. There we go. We'll go. What do we get here? The barrel, which assault better damage. It's good. Come on, give me. This is weird. Okay, let's go and a stock for greater stability. Okay, that's great. Can I get a new? Do I have any pistols? Just the Predator. Do I have any thing for it? A barrel. Alright, it's good. Do I need it? Do I really need a scope? Alright, better accuracy. That's good. Alright, perfect. Okay, snipe rifles. Do I have anything for this guy? So they want me to use the space bar on everything. Alright, so a receiver. Better penetration damage. That's pretty good. Everybody likes penetration. Spare thermal magazine. Oh. Okay, slot 2. Oh, I get it. Okay. Okay. Okay, shotguns. Let's check the shoddy. Shoddy boom body. A Rieger carbine. Oh, that's nice. Shotgun barrel. Let's do that. And melee optimizer. Spare clip. Only one mod of a given type. That's the barrel. Okay. I don't know what these do. Oh, wait. What else do I have? I don't... Apparently I have another shotgun. Extra holster. Alright, well, I've got these. We're good. We're good. What do we got here? Armor? Ooh, what can I put in the chest? No mods available. Do all these have mods? No, I guess not. Huh, that's interesting. Alright, that's cool. So... Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining for the third episode of Mass Effect Andromeda with myself and Who Rider. We look forward to seeing you in the next episode where hopefully we can finally shoot something. Because running around and getting exposition is kind of meh. But anyways, thank you for joining us. I look forward to seeing you in the next episode. Have a good night, and bye-bye.